Yeto khuluma tindzaba letinkulu kakhulu tingaba tindzaba leta kha umuntu ngifuna kumsosa umuntu ngimcacisele ukuthi umuntu nakaphila nje umuntu uyapi uphila nje uyini futhi uyapi ngidawuqala ngichaze ubuthathu bemuntu ngibuye ngichaze ideliverance bese ngiyabuya ngichaza kufa ngichaza lizulu nesihogo nemadloti ya ngichaze kakhulu kanti nemadloti ase kuze ke kuvakale konke lokhu ufuna ngiqale ngemuntu nje ukuthi umuntu makuthiwa umuntu umuntu uthi cucinsathu naye kusho ukuthi number 1 njengoba uNkulunkulu ayi 3 in 1 kuna uNkulunkulu simakadze long Jehova bese kuba nendvodza nendvodzana lekungu Jesu Kristu umsinzisi bese kuba namoya ingcwele shothi uNkulunkulu uyise uNkulunkulu indvodzana uNkulunkulu moya ingcwele i Trinity ya uNkulunkulu ke leyo ase sibuke ke i Trinity yemuntu kunenyama kunemphefumulo kunamoya inyama ngilena leni ibonako ke manje sithombe sibi ngoba awu iweather ikho kahle sithombe sibi kodwa nje ngiyo le abantu bayasho nje umuhle umprofeti wandile muhle babona ini babona lenyama mawusuka la nyangumeni uya ngekhathi utawuthola khona umphefumulo umphefumulo ke ubona nganaku lengukhiphako ngemakhala ngithi umphefumulo umuntu wangekhathi loyo bese umuntu wangekhathi khathi yena ke kuthiwa ngumoya lo muntu ke wangekhathi khathi uhlala afile ngiyethemba kevakala uvuka noma angimiyekele lo muntu wangekhathi khathi asengiqale ngicethe ngalo wenyama umuntu wasenyameni ngilele simgcobisako simkame sim whatever uyalamba kwendeke lokwa umuntu wangekhathi lokungumphefumulo unema inema feelings lokuthi eyibani ungitshela indzaba lemnanzi yangikitata eyibani ungitshela indzaba lembi yangiqansula konke lokho ku reacta la kulomuntu wangekhathi lokungumphefumulo ubone ukuthi nyalo ngikhubekile nyalo ngijabulile njinja njinje bamuthi ngulomuntu muphi wangekhathi lokungubani umphefumulo umuntu ke longakholwa inkosi Jesu ufile aphila kuqhamukapi lokho kuqhamuka lakuthenini lo muntu wangekhathi khathi lokungumoya usuka afile nguJesu nakangena ngekhathi ufike avuse lo muntu loyo nakavusa lo muntu loyo sekuthiwa ke umuntu ke manje soyaphila ngalesikhathi wena utalwa kabusha ngokuvela igama lekutalwa kabusha kusho ukuthi wena uyatalwa namuhla namuhla wena uyavela namuhla uyaqala uyaphila ngoba wena sewuyaphila kodwa ngesikhathi kusede Jesu kuwe ufile uphila ngiyathemba kevakala mawumbona nje umuntu ahamba estradini noma umbona emabhareni banasatshwala loyo muntu loyo ufana nethi ubona lithuna noma uhamba ngetekisi uhamba ngebhasi ishayelwa ngumuntu ube wabamba elibhayi eligwayi wende nje loyo muntu loyo wena uhamba ngebhasi eshayelwa lithuna leyo bhasi leyo ihayelwa ngesipoko kevakala lo muntu loyo ishayelako ufile aphila sipoko lele shayelako ufile aphila ngendluleke ngithi so kwende kanjani ke ukuthi umuntu bese soyaphila ngalesikhathi umuntu aphe ngoba aqala lokukholwa ngalesikhathi akholwa bese uyaphenduka bese Jesu uyangena lokungena kwa Jesu ngamoya ngilokulandza moya wakho ngoba umoya wakho wena usuke umoya uwakho usuke unusenza wena labalahliwe na ungakholwa usukulahliwe awulandze awubuyisele that is why kwendiwa irestore kwendeka irestoration ne deliverance same time ngiyethemba kevaka le deliverance ngilokudeliver ideliverance kusho i movement from one point to another point so lokumuva kwalo moya wakho usuke la usuka khona ubuyinto ongena la ku ngile deliverance ke leyo lokuthi sey deliveriwe njengana kusuka i drink effect ita estolo bato deliver estolo lokuyehlisa la estolo ngilokuyi deliver nalokwehlethwa kwalo moya wakho la kuwe utohlangana nemphefumulo nenyama ngile deliverance you are now delivered ngiyethemba kuyevakala uqhubeke ke lapho so uyaphila ke manje ke wena ngaleso sikhathi leso and the moment wena uphila uba registered the moment nje wena uba delivered ungena lo moya wakho wena so uba registered ezulwini because umoya wena so ukukhumanisa nelizulu the time ukukhumanisa nelizulu ngiloku ukuregister ezulwini uba registered ezulwini kanzi ngalesikhathi wena uwa ekholweni noma ngesikhathi ungakholwa lo moya wakho usuke ukuregister ehighties ukuregister njengesoni ukuthi wena uya esihogweni ngiyethemba ukuyevakala ngalesikhathi ubuya ke wena ungena la kuwe lo moya so uba deregistered ngale uba registered ngala umuntu ukuthi akahlala neutral uhlala a registered somewhere either uregistwe esihogweni noma uregistwe ezulwini Na ubona nje abantu bathuka inhlamba bakhipha inhlamba baklebhula bagagabula ngenhlamba ubovele wathi uzomloyo uregistriwe uregistriwe esihogweni uya esihogweni lo sekushoda imemorial service yena kahle kahle ufile yaphila ngiyethemba kuyevakala so ase singene ke again lesibili siqhubeke nendzaba nyaloke sikhulume ngendzaba yekufa so umuntu ke nakafa usuke avakashelwe ngile chief demon lekufa lengelozi yekufa the angel of death ngiyokele lefike ngu death ligama layo Lethi ayifika ke ihlukanise lo mphefumulo nenyama ubese kuthiwa wena ufile. Lithi ke libhayibheli lona lofe akholwa ubese uyathathwa uya eparadise. Lona lofe angakholwa wehliselwa phasi ehideis. Asathi umfanekiso ebhayibhelini ngalazaru nesicebi. Lazaru uthi ibhayibheli wafa wathathwa dingelozi waphakanyiselwa etulu eparadise ngoba iparadise isetulu. Usafa nesicebi sona sangqwatshwa sangqwatshwa sambelwa phasi sangqwatshwa sehlela phasi Hades sayofakwa emalanga abinemlilo uyababona ke labantu ababili uma ukufa abantu lababili ukufa lokholwako nalongakholwa lona lokholwako uhamba aye eparadise afike ahlale khona aphumule lona longakholwa uhamba aye eHades afike eHades ahlupheke aqale inhlupheko yebusuku nemini yemgqibelo nesono kude ekuphumula yanguna phakathi uhlushwa yini ngemalangabi emlilo uyasha lapha esihogweni lapho akhona khona bese kuthi lo moya wakhe ngoba lolo kuyalena kuyalomphefumulo inyama isala ethuneni idlwe ndutwane kuyalomphefumulo lo moya wakhe ngilaladlala ngawo sathane awuthathe awulethe lamhlabeni afike awufake kumtukulu athi wena so unemadloti so ungaba avuse loya ngawe kahle kahle lo muntu laso kwamvusa ngawe akeva akati uyasha la khona khona uqele mandi ubona laba labahlethe nanjani labatiko uyabacela abantu bani mani ungenyele ma ngaleso kathi leso bathi wena ngalapha uqele imandi bayakhala laba phasi bathi basuke bakhala mbamba bakhala leshogweni nalamandi mabathi nje ucela tjwa usonga ngacela netjwala ucela indwele tamphotisa lemlilweni kudlalwe ngawe ke uqithwe tjwala kwendwele kwanalo kwa emadloti ngumdlalo ngusathane nakaqaphata athatha lo moya wemuntu lofe angakholwa awumemisa lidemon avuse lidemon ngalo abuya ate uhloma kumuntu athi wena so unemadloti unelidimoni wena usuke unelidimoni umuntu onelidloti nje unelidimoni ngiyethemba kuyevakala uma nje umuntu ingakho iBhayibheli lithi ifunelwane indlela labaphila kwegamenda labafile ungayifuna njani bafile labantu lithi ke incwadi yemshumayeli Ecclesiastics yena lase bafile abasakwathi lokwenteka ngephasi kwemthundi welilanga sebede sabelo sebede nendishi yekudlela la abasakwathi lokwenteka ngephasi kwemthundi welilanga yini lokwena ukuthi banga umthundi welilanga ukuphi lilanga lisemhlabeni abasakwathi ke lokwenteka emhlabeni ehideis akunalanga kunemlangabi nje lemlilo likushisa emnyameni kunebumnyama bebumnyama akunalanga ehideis So abakwathi lokwentekala bona babona bayabona eparadise but there is a fixed gulf lebavimbele ukuthi ngeke baye Hades I mean eparadise Jesu ke ngekubethelwa kwakhe ngekufa kwakhe ngalwes between lesihlanu nange Sunday ngesikhathi Jesu wayemikise imvuselelo eparadise ngilapho afike wehlulekisa le chief demon ngoba waqala ngakufa death wamehlulekisa wendlula waya ku ku high days wafika wamemuqa tikhiya ngoba high days bekane lilungelo bekane mandla lekuhamba ayongena eparadise afika adlale ngebazalwane eparadise yebo bekangabashisi ngoba phela kude umlilo ngale lokuba lokungena nje obadzelela njoba sibona encwadzeni ya Samuel na inkosi Saul ihamba iya esangomeni ithi ayisiyomfemba kube sekupheni emkhuphulele Samuel abuye amhluphe leso sikhathi leso Sathane bekasesenelungelo lokuya eparadise afike nje kumfundisi umzalwane le namzalwane bayakudzinga emhlabeni awende kokunguthi aqaphade ngiyethemba kevakala Jesu ke wafike wastopa loko wathatha leti khiya nyalo high days ayisakwati kuya eparadise that is why ngeke nje uve ukuthi umzalwane njengami nje ngingumprofet kungathi umprofet amase ngifile bese sekuthiwa sekunelidloti ngikukwe dloti umhlolo omuntu mawuva nje kuthiwa umfundisi thi in fact angake sengive nje kuthiwe umuntu ungene edloti lemfundisi umuntu lofe akholwa senyalo soguquke sowulidloti umntwana wakhe ungene edloti lemfundisi angizange sengike nguve lo mhlolo lo njengale esikho lo njengale ngoba umuntu okholwako akabi lidloti ngemahedeni bantu abangakholwa laba ngemadloti laba labangakholwa nje tingwadla titsakwa in ngito leli tithina tifa Sathane adlale ngathi atiguqula atende emadloti uti gibela tisaphila atilamhlabeni aphinde uti gibela nangale kwelithuna ugibela Sathane adlale ngawe useselamhlabeni ayindlula yokugibela nangale so ufile ugibela nemphefumulo wakho agibela bazalwane la magama lawa ngikhuluma ukuthi abantu ufuna ba understand nabanje le bakhuluma ngedemocracy labanye bagabathi sekufa ebekunene kufa kusumdlalo sisombululo kuphenduka lokuthi tshela wena ukuthi kufa ingcono lenhlupheko yangala kunalo loyilandza ngale nekuqhukula ude masotsha uthembe kufa atakudubulwa ufe ingcono lenhlupheko loloyishiya ngala kunalo loyilandza ngale ngoba leyangale yaphakathi naphakathi usaye enhluphekweni yeshoko yehidees ngoba ihidees ishoko lesincane useta uthi ngemhlawe kuphela bese uyathathwa soyofakwa eshogweni sekuvulwa ishoko soyofakwa khona eshogweni ngiyethemba kuyevakala ngichubeke ke ngithi ihamba njalo ke indzaba yemuntu nekufa sengidlulile ku deliverance ngafika endzabeni yemuntu nekufa angendluleke manje ngindlulele endzabeni ye sengiwachazene emadloti ukuthi emadloti avela njani wonke umuntu lofe angakholwa nguye lo loguqwa bedloti Sathane uthatha lo moya wakhe ngoba lo moya wakhe umregistrele kuye vele ngo laladlala ngawo Sathane awubuye awumeme because invele supernatural ayikwati kumanifesta emhlabeni ayikwati kuoperator emhlabeni idzinga le natural so uthatha lo moya wakhe ke yena ngelidemon lakhe abuye atomemisa umuntu lapha bese le demon seli operator ngalomuntu lisebenza le spirit salo yamuntu lo seli operator ingena la kulomuntu lona ukhwelwa le demon lomuntu lona losuke aphila alamhlabeni sokuthiwa ke unemadloti usuka nale demon usebona emadimon emadloti ngemadimon umuntu nemadloti injune emadimon ngethemba kuyevakala. Okay, nyalo ke asengikhulume ngendzaba ke yelizulu sengiphetha neshoko. Sengishito ngathi ke bantu bathi mase bafile labanye baye eparadise labanye baye ehides. Lapha eparadise ngemhla wekuphela labantu labo bayawuthathwa eNkulunkulu athi kubo abanike ireward yabo. Le reward yabo ibitwa ngekuthiwa insinziso. Athi nihamba nezulwini. Nisinzile elulakeni lwaNkulunkulu hamba nezulwini. Ngilaba yongena ezulwini labo. Ngilaba njani? Ngilala baphendukile bakholwa. Bese kuthi lamahedeni. Athi kulamahedeni. Nine bendulu balokubi hambani ekulahlweni ebumnyameni baphakathi. Labo ke sebayathathwa bayolahlwa. Ba mixwa kuphi esihogweni sesiyavulwa ke esihogo bathathwa ne hides yabo bayafakwa esihogweni bona na hides konke sekuyasha seliphakadze ke lelo that's the end that's the eternal life ke leyo ngilapho ke bantu laba bonke abantu abangakholwa labaya khona ngilapho onke ama hidden aya khona bantu ngifuna bay understand le nto le so that bantu batoqala kusukela namhla ba understand ukuthi likhona lizulu sikhona nesihogo esihogweni akudlalwa kuyakhalwa ngiyethemba kuyevakala ngithi ngiyabonga bazalwane kuyilalela le nkulumo lemnanzi kangaka ngiyethemba abantu namhla sebatayohlukanisa ukuthi yini lidloti senemasondo enu nje la khona emadloti njengabo Jericho bo Zion bo ZCC ngiyethemba nda nitawuminyashwa apha manje niqale ukuqaba ukuqalata ngoba imphela wafa use ufela emadlotini ubo wathi ukuthi wena ufenel demon wonke umuntu lo nel demon akayezulwini uya eshogweni ngichazile ngathi emadloti yini emadloti akusibo asenginonitshela ngana imfihlo nayo nje sengivala ngithi uNkulunkulu akafunanga baka Israel bamgqwabe Moses because bekati ukuthi batamkhonda diphukuphuku leti lenkathi mlo imbonyiwe kubo njengoba isho incwadi yamaHebheru incwadi yabaseKorinte besibili chapter 3 kuthi lenkathi mlo ikubo imbonyiwe abathi lo bebatasuke bakhonde Moses bakhonde lesithunzi bamende lidloti ingawo uNkulunkulu ala ukuthi bamgqwabe wathi ngqwabela yena wangabajeli nethu kuphi wayebalekela kona lokho ngoba bona bebatamkhonda Moses bacanga ukuthi lidloti ngiyethemba kuyevakala kunendwele enye lesengishiyile lengakakhuluma ngayo lizulu lizulu ke emazulu kwemathathu bekunene ngiye ngive abantu bakhuluma umsangano bathi kunelizulu la Jesu kunelizulu la moya engcwele kunelizulu la Nkulunkulu ayikho indwele njengaleyo emazulu mathathu kunelizulu the first heaven ngileli letinyoni lesilibona ngemehlo enyama kugqwele emademon la the junior demons kunelizulu lesibili la kuhamba khona lilanga lelo zulu lelo lesibili ngilakuhlala khona leti kulupati tema demon the chief demons bese kuba nelizulu lesithathu ngilakuna Jesu Christu khona namoya ingcwele naNkulunkulu simakadze ngilizulu lesithathu ke lelo lalathi ngaya wohlala ngese ekudla saNkulunkulu kuJesu ngilelizulu lesithathu ke lelo ngila kuya khona labangqwele baya kulelo lelesibili nelecala nangu umsebenzi wawo lizulu leqala ngilothi umzalwane akathandaza umzalwane lode Jesu lokwemadimoni lokuncane kubambe lomthandazo wakhe kuvimbe nangabe unemandla umthandazo wakhe uyovinjwa kulelesibili lizulu njengoma Daniela nje iBhayibheli lisibekisela ngaye ukuthi wathandaza uNkulunkulu waphendula ezulwini kodwa impendulo yakhe kwafika kwamademoni kwayihaka la kwayibamba kwathi ngeke kwambukela ema mistakes akhe kwathi hey unema mistake kwabamba lo mthandazo wakhe kwabamba le mpendulo until uNkulunkulu azathume Mikhayeli athi hamba ushana amademoni yalabambele nanjani awushala le gacabhandi emabhandi emademoni lelitla ezulwini lesibili la ezulwini lesibili ngila kwenika khona athi nzawa yitinyeni bani labanyeni baboshwe khona uma ufunda incwadi yaZakharia ithi Zakharia umprof umpriesti lomkhulu ngeko kamoya ezulwini lesibili wabonakala aboshiwe agqokiswe tingubo letimaniki-niki sathane atombeka liqala wathi uNkulunkulu ngiyakwekhuta wena sathane sikhuni lesivuthako leli ngilathi incwadi yesambulo sathane ngomangaleli wethu busuku nemini kwenteka la ezulwini lesibili athi incwadi yahagayi in a moment God will shake the heaven usuke akhuluma ngala mazulu la esibili bantu baphuyile labanye bathi mbuya emhlabeni ezulwini banjingile kodwa bunjinga la kubo abonakali because ubunqagwe bagonwa ngila mademoni labanye abakashadi la imishado yabo ibanjwe ngila mademoni ezulwini lesibili nelekuqala ngila kwenteka khona umhlolo wakhona kubreaker lena njani lawo mazulu lawo wena tindoda yakho tikuhambela kahle tiyaflowa wabreaker letikulupati leti wabreaker la mazulu lamabili lawo ngiyethemba kuyevakala kodwa ke la mazulu lawa akusiwo lelesiya kuwo thine siya ezulwini lesithathu ngiyethemba kuyevakala umqhele wethu noma ke i-reward yethu ukuthi siye ezulwini lesithathu uma se ngikolisa iBhayibheli atawugoqotwa la mazulu lawa njengemuntu nakagoqotwa liqasi kugoqotwa liziphi izulu lele kuqala nelesibili atawugoqotwa asuswe kuvele izulu lesithathu ngiyethemba kuyevakala kwangathi inkosi ingawabusisa lamavi ibusise lokushunyela kwelivulayo manje naphakade amen.